Hi, I'm Hitesh Shah, MD of Adonis Group. Adonis Group upholds core value as integrity, employee happiness, customer centric and honesty. Adonis Group is an ideal partner to work because we work with honesty and integrity, positive outlook, customer focus, and we take every problem with a different angle. We look every problem with a positive approach. That is why I feel every brand has to look at Adonis Group as an ideal partner. Vision of Adonis Group is to being the most reliable and trusted partner in the lifestyle brand sector, and every brand we want to work with every brand as a most reliable and trusted partner. Our vision is to provide a high quality platform for brands by being their most reliable and trusted partner in terms of retail and distribution. Our focus is primarily in tier 2, tier 3 towns in the rural market, purely because consumers don't have choices, and I believe that these are virgin markets. So we have a huge untapped potential in this town. That is the pure focus of our company. At the innovation level, we have rapidly expanded and timely expanded into tier 2, tier 3 towns because we believe that consumers don't have choice in these towns and these are virgin markets. At the same time, we have tied up with e-commerce platform at an early stage itself around 2011 and 12. And we have also explored towns with less than 25,000 populations for retail, and we are very, very successful there. Success is a continuous process where we need to evolve every day. And here I challenge myself and my team at every level towards achieving excellence. If you ask me major milestones in the last 5 years, from a 15 crore company, today we are a 50 crore company. From a employee strength of 22, we are at 112. From one store to we are more than 13 stores. And ability to book more than 150,000 pieces for a brand in a single season. I feel these are the major milestones which we have crossed, and many more to cross. In 2010, we separated from our family business and formed this group called Adonis. And it was a tough time during that time because the company was only 15 crores when we took over. And we were at the crossroads. And we were in a dilemma, which side, which business we need to expand. And at that time, my brother saw an opportunity into retail of tier 2 and tier 3 towns. It was a tough call to go to these towns where the population is less than 1 lakh and, you know, do a branded retail. But glad that we took this decision. We expanded with 5 stores and we waited for 6 months for the results to come. And the results were okay, not very great. We still kept hope and took it forward and grabbed another 5 stores in these towns. And today we have 13 retail stores in tier 2, tier 3 towns. And I'm extremely happy that we took this call. And this expansion has actually added huge profitability to our business. At the same time, we got offers from Levi's, Ray-Ban, Titan, and we just grabbed this opportunity. That is how the entire business has expanded. When we started in 2010, the company was more like a family-run business, owner-driven business. But as we expanded, we understood that, you know, the traditional approach of hands-on on the business will not work out. We need to bring more people, more systems, more processes to take this business forward. So if you see, there is a huge difference in the last 4 years of this business, where we have given empowerment to team, where we have people who can take decisions related to buying, sales or marketing. We have a lot of professional approach. We have corporate governance run business. My employees purely work on email and, you know, it's on writing. Commitment plays a harder role here. So there is a huge difference in the last 4 years. The way the company has transformed. Coming 5 years, we are looking at huge radical difference, the way the company runs, the way we do business, because if you don't change with times, then you are left out. So first of all, as a company, we are targeting to be one of the most respected distribution houses in South India. We are looking to reach 100 crore turnover in next 3 years. Employee happiness plays a key factor, and we want to open offices in, let's say, Goa, Hubli, wherever the business requires. So we are looking at a radical transformation in the next 4 years or 5 years. Definitely, yes. I believe that we have to have the same kind of reputation outside and inside the company. If you see in our business, we have grown with the same brands more than adding new brands to our portfolio. And also, if you see the brands like new brands like Levi's and Ray-Ban, if they have joined us, it is more to related to the reputation and market work than we approaching the brand. The brand has got feedback saying from the market saying, you know, you can tie up with this company. So I believe definitely we have to have same reputation both outside and inside. Very, very critical this is. Even though we are a professionally run business, in integrity we follow a very, very traditional approach. Ensure that you honor all the commitments given by your team, yourself, to any of the suppliers, dealers, customers. You know, integrity holds a key place in our organization. When I was young, I used to see the lives of Ratan Tata and Kumar Mangalam Birla, and used to wonder saying how they can handle so many multiple businesses. And I used to dream saying one day I should also have various multiple businesses in different industries. So they are huge inspiration for my own business. In coming to motivation, my entire family is motivating me. My dad, who has a huge positive approach towards life, my uncle Ramesh Shah, who is one of the best businessmen I have ever seen, my uncle Dr. Kumar Jain, after all the difficulties in his life, he still does one of the greatest service. So all these people, by seeing their lives, I get motivated, and that keeps me running. I joined my family business after I finished my college, and I got the opportunity to start with Peter England business. Brand was launching at the time, and I got this opportunity. I was their first distributor, and I enjoyed the journey thoroughly, because you know every day it was a new learning, meeting new customers, new challenges. And as we kept on going, we took a lot of distributions like Reebok, Sony Audio, Nokia, Vodafone, Levi's Signature, Reebok, and this is how it was in a part of family business. In 2010, when we moved out and formed this new company, we were in a confused state of mind, what name we would like to give to this company. But at the back of the mind, we had a very clear thinking saying we would like to get this company connected from the place where we have come, which is Adoni. And Adoni justifies name in a two way. One is our own lifestyle business. Adoni is the name of a handsome Greek god, and at the same time Adoni represents the town where we have come from. Also, if you see the logo, which clearly signifies an arrow towards upper side position, which means clearly a growth in everything, growth in business, growth in happiness, growth in employee satisfaction, growth in customer service. This is how we have defined the logo. My advice to new budding entrepreneurs will be, there is no alternative to working hard. There is no shortcut to success. Be innovative, challenge yourself every day, listen to your team, and get into details. Future, as I said, we would like to be a 100 crore company in the next 3 years. At the same time, we would like to associate with more international brand for their lifestyle and distribution purpose, and expand rapidly into retail in more rural markets.